Picture this, clothing made in America, not with sewing machines, but with robots and glue. That's exactly what CreateMe Technologies in Newark, California is doing. They've launched two big innovations, MeRA, which stands for Modular-engineering Robotic Assembly, and Pixel, a proprietary micro-adhesive that replaces thread. Instead of stitching, MeRA robots bond fabric together with Pixel, creating seams thinner than a millimeter. The numbers are impressive. CreateMe says MeRA can produce up to 250 garments per hour. That's 20 times faster and twice as precise as manual sewing. And Pixel isn't just strong, it's recyclable, stretchable, moisture-wicking, and even helps with thermal regulation. The first commercial product is women's intimates. That makes it the world's first fully autonomous bonded intimates line. After that, their focus shifts to t-shirts and everyday clothing. So why should you care? If you're a brand, that means faster turnaround, less waste, and lower shipping costs. If you're a consumer, it means more sustainable, locally made clothes at competitive prices. And for the US economy, it means manufacturing jobs and innovation stay closer to home. CreateMe isn't just speeding up production, they're setting a new standard of how clothes are made, on demand, sustainability, and ready for the 21st century. Would you wear robot bonded clothing? Subscribe, leave a comment, and let's hear what you think. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to RoboPhil.com to join the waiting list for the workshops we'll be running or to speak with the team directly about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.